YouTube, this is your girl angeer, and I'm back at it again. If you have not subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and give it a thumbs up. It's okay, because I love you. So I'm going to be showing you how to get simple eyeshadow and turning it into a lipstick, so you don't have to spend that much just to make your lipstick look different every day and just rock all the colors. So I was gonna throw away this eyeshadow because it's kind of old, but I was like, damn, you know what, let me turn them into lipstick. So there's about 23 colors here. Don't mind at the base, I mean it looks pretty dusty, but let's not mind that, okay? So what I'm going to use as the base to apply the eyeshadow to make it as lipstick, I'm going to be applying vitamin E oil as the base, because also it helps moisturize your lips and it keeps your lips very soft and just gives it that voluptuous look, okay? So I'm gonna pick my favorite colors to put on, and my favorite color so far, pretty much everything on this palette. I like the purple, this brown, I don't know if you guys can see it, okay, this brown, this purple, this light purple, and the blue. You know, I'm not really good with like the color naming and stuff like that, but I will show y'all how nice the vitamin E oil, the very concentrated one, that's the one I use, how it just helps it spread and everything. So we're gonna start with the purple, the deep, this one right here. I'm gonna use this one, not the deep purple, not the deep purple, but this one. Describe that if you're on your lips. Musty. You can have like swamp lip. I'm gonna wear this color out, but maybe for Halloween. And then my favorite one is this one.
far, this is the prettiest color. I like it. So yeah, that's an easy way. If you don't have an eyeshadow, a lipstick, you can just use an eyeshadow with vitamin E oil and come up with this voluptuous lip. I like them. So yeah. You can see.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah, so far, like, the only two of my favorite ones here, or actually three, would be the deep purple and the rose purple, and then this burgundy, I think, ish, I don't know, bronze. Those are my three favorite ones. So here you go, just to put a last bit of this pen so you guys can stay with it. I'm going to put this one on because that is my favorite so far. I kind of like the way this royal purple goes. And my lip. I think I'll blend it in. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and watching me make my eyeshadows into beautiful lipstick. So far, I've only picked three of them. I just want to say, give my video a thumbs up if you loved it. If you didn't, you know, still give it a thumbs up because you love this dark chocolate girl anyway. As you guys can see, this purple, royal purple, is so, so beautiful. And I tell you guys, a vitamin E oil helps your lips become really soft and voluptuous, as you can see. Yes. Y'all see that? Y'all see that? The contrast. Make sure you subscribe to my channel as well. If you're new to my channel, thanks for watching and thanks for giving this video a thumbs up. Right on. Bye, guys. I will talk to you all later. This dark skin chick is checking out.